Craniocervical instability, or CCI, can be serious and cause long-term neurological problems if left untreated. Fortunately, CCI is one of the most popular conditions that I help people with. You see, when the head and neck are injured, this is going to tear loose the ligaments that hold the head over the neck. Now, when these ligaments have been stretched too far, we diagnose that condition, CCI. Now, this actually will cause the top neck bone, the atlas vertebra, to misalign much easier than if the ligaments were stronger and not all stretched out. Now, additionally, women are at a disadvantage here because the density of their ligaments are much less when compared to men. And on top of that, if you pair CCI with a genetic condition called Ehlers-Danlos Syndrome, or EDS, now you have a really challenging case. Because what's different here is that the collagen matrix, genetically, the ligaments there are much less dense, making them even stretchier and more difficult to stabilize. Now, I say this because although they are more challenging, I do see a lot of patients with CCI that also have EDS. Unfortunately though, most doctors want to hit the snooze button and throw out your body's internal fire alarm by prescribing medication, which is never a long-term solution. You know why? Because you'll never fix a structural problem with a chemical solution. You need to get to the root of what's actually causing the problem, and that's where I specialize, providing that structural solution. As a NUCCA upper cervical chiropractor, the first thing that I need to do is take specific x-rays of your atlas to see if it's misaligned. Now, I have advanced spinal software that allows me to measure your atlas down to 1/100th of a degree, which is critical when it comes to actually realigning it. Now, these x-rays are the most important thing that I can do for you as a NUCCA doctor. Now, after I measure the exact position of your atlas, then I'll be able to correct it. Now, the realignment is so gentle that anyone would feel comfortable with the amount of pressure that I use. Gentle, slow, sustained pressure for about 30 seconds right below the earlobe, and that's all that's needed. There is no twisting, popping, cracking of the neck. Then after that, we will definitely want to retrain your neck muscles for a few months, realigning you as needed to make sure that you stabilize to get those long-term results. But other than that, that's pretty much it. So if you're curious to see if your atlas is misaligned, make sure to schedule an appointment with a NUCCA doctor near you as soon as possible to see if you're the right fit for treatment. Have a great day.